Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to connect and control your Xbox One with an Amazon Alexa device. In late 2018, Microsoft added the ability to connect and control your Xbox One with an Amazon Alexa device. Connecting your Xbox One to your Amazon Alexa device, such as an Echo or Dot, makes it possible for you to power your device on and off, launch games and apps, start and stop mixer broadcasts, capture screenshots, and more, all with your voice. Now let's walk through the steps to connect and control your Xbox One with your Amazon Alexa device. Step 1. Turn on your Xbox One, and then make sure that you're signed in with your Microsoft account. You'll arrive at your Xbox Live home screen. Step 2. Open your web browser and navigate to alexa.amazon.com. Alternatively, you can launch the Alexa app on your smart device. Log in if prompted. You'll arrive at your Amazon Alexa homepage. Step 3. If you're using the Alexa app on a smart device, tap the menu icon in the upper left corner of the screen to open a menu. Tap or click Skills in the menu. The All Skills screen appears. Step 4. Enter Xbox in the Search All Skills field, and then click the search icon. A list of results appears. Step 5. Click the Xbox skill published by Microsoft in the list of results. An information screen for the Xbox skill is displayed. Step 6. Click the blue Enable button. A Microsoft login screen appears. Enter the username and password associated with the Xbox Live account that is set up on the Xbox One you want to connect and control with Alexa. Another Microsoft screen appears asking if the Xbox Amazon Alexa skill can have permission to access your information. Click Yes at the bottom of the window. A message will appear informing you that the Xbox Amazon Alexa skill has successfully been linked to your Microsoft account. Step 7. Now go back to your Xbox One, highlight your gamertag in the upper left corner of the screen, and then click A. A menu opens. Step 8. Use the left analog stick to select System in the row of options along the top of the screen. The System icon looks like a gear and is on the far right side of that row of icons. Step 9. Highlight Settings in the System menu, and then press A. The account screen appears. Step 10. Select Connect and Devices in the menu along the left side of the screen, and then press the right button on the D-pad to move into the Connect and Devices menu. Highlight Digital Assistants and then press A. The What's Your Password screen appears. Step 11. Enter the password associated with your Xbox Live account. The Connect and Digital Devices Digital Assistant screen appears. Step 12. Click to place a checkmark to the right of Enable Digital Assistants. Press B until you arrive back at your Xbox Live home screen. Step 13. Now, with your Alexa device turned on, say, Alexa, pair with Xbox. Alexa will respond with, "Great, now I'm all set up to control Xbox." You can test out the connection between your Xbox One and Alexa by telling Alexa to launch an app on your Xbox. For example, I had Alexa launch the PLEX app on my Xbox. When you have Alexa perform an action on your behalf, you'll see a dialog box appear in the upper right corner of your screen summarizing the action you requested. In this case, a small dialog box appears that says, "Starting PLEX." Congratulations! You now know how to connect and control your Xbox One with an Amazon Alexa device. Thanks for watching. Leave your thoughts and questions in the comment section below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.